Let me ask you a question. How many hours a day do you spend sitting? Well, a recent study found out that we spend up to 12 hours a day at work, in the car, at home, and you know what? All this sitting could be detrimental to our health. In fact, think about it. How many of us suffer from lower back pain? I do. And it could be due to what you're sitting on. Well, my next guest says he has the perfect solution. It is called the Core Chair, and he's the CEO and creator. Please welcome Pat Harrison.
Thank you, Forbes.
I gotta tell you, brother, I am loving what I'm sitting on. I've never experienced anything like this. Tell me, how did you develop this?
Well, my background's in kinesiology, and my previous career was designing seating systems for people in wheelchairs.
Oh, wow.
They wake up in the morning, they get in their chair, and they sit all day until they climb into bed at the end of the day. So then about 7-8 years ago, I start realizing that the media is talking about how people are going to die from sitting.
I know. They call it like sitting is the new smoking?
Sitting disease, the perils of sitting. The media is just running crazy with it. And there's some really good research that backs it up.
Okay.
Not to mention the fact that back problems are huge.
Right.
80% of the population has a problem. Everybody that's watching this show has probably had a back problem at one time.
Okay, so you created the Core Chair.
Correct.
I've never seen anything like this chair. I'm sure you guys haven't either. From the way it's made, tell me about what you've done here.
So this chair is inspired by the exercise ball. The idea is that it moves in all planes. It's a sculpted seat and a low back. It helps to stabilize and brace the pelvis so the person's pelvis sits upright, balances the spine out of there, and then the chair moves in all directions around that.
Which is just crazy. I have to tell you, I'm not missing the fact that I don't have a big back. I'm loving this. I'm like, oh my gosh, I can move. And the best part is when you go to stand up from this, if somebody like me's got a bad back, you normally like, oh, it hurts.
That's correct.
Why is this so different? I get out of this and I feel energized.
Well, usually when people sit in a traditional chair, they tend to slump. The pelvis drops back, and when they get up, they're seized up, and it takes like 4 or 5 steps just to kind of get limbered up.
Right.
When you're sitting on the Core Chair, even though you might not be moving a lot, you got these little movements that are going, and when you get up then, you are very mobile, very limber.
Well, and to that end, you brought a very beautiful lady, your wife, and a fitness expert. How much do you love the chair?
I absolutely love this chair, mostly because you can move all day long in this chair. It forces you to engage your core abdominal muscles, and there's lots of exercises you can do at your desk.
Which
you can,
just excites me to know. Yeah. Show me what you can do.
So you can do pelvic tilts back and forth, you can do hip circles, and then if you really want to get your heart pumping, you can pump your knees and your arms and get moving a little bit more. So it's great. I love this chair.
So tell me, what are people's reaction to it?
So far, the reaction has been just incredible. The biggest challenge we have is actually getting enough volume of the chair. So it's going to be a big hit.
I want to thank you so very much, Lisa.
Thanks,
thank you for joining
you
us.
Much.
And here's the deal. Think about it. When you think about being healthy to the core, you want to think about the Core Chair. Really, if you want to be an active sitter, being healthy, especially in a world where we sit so much, all you need to do is visit corechair.com.